entire Holmes line will get what's coming to them. I swear it. Our families will take our revenge.
I don't want to alarm you, Charlotte, but things are looking grim. I'm losing feeling in my limbs, my head swimming, and my mouth's dry. Please, bring me some clean water. It might help me battle the symptoms.
Thank you.
Thank you. I do feel a shade better. If you're not opposed, I'd like to wait for you here. I'll join you when you find a way out. Take this. I found it while waiting for you.
Release me, Holmes! You should have been trapped. Your family needs to pay for everything it's done.
As far as I can tell, you're Matthew. I saw your photo in your father's house. I also found a page from his diary. They lied to you. Your father never considered my ancestor guilty, and hoped you'd eventually come to the same conclusion.
But why? Jane Lestrade told me we both needed to take revenge on the Holmes family for the sake of our own. Well then, I'd like to help you. Take this. I've kept my father's photo all this time. I think it might come in handy. I need time to think things over.
Thank you. Well, are you happy with such an outcome? This time the Lestrades are ahead. If you want all this, then come up here and take it from me. I doubt you'll succeed. You're a Holmes after all.
Thank you.
What an excellent choice, Charlotte. It's time to settle up with the Holmes family for my grandfather, the great Inspector Lestrade.
I hope it's not too late for me to save him.
Jane Lestrade's body has never been found. And thus, Charlotte Holmes and Oscar Watson's case of the five orange pips is closed.